and that act together here tonight. Chris Wood, he was talked to him earlier this afternoon. He was pretty fired up. Said we've been done a few little tricks to the trunk over the winter months here, and boy, they showed here tonight as he took over that number one spot. We see up on the replay, fans, as he puts it on the beach here in Louisville, here at the Mack Trailers Winter Nationals. So two left to go before we call it a